Yeah, so welcome back to another part of the Tomb Raider series. Shout out to Tomb Raider 2018. Okay, guys, so, man, I think, once again, guys, thank you so much for the support. I really appreciate the support, guys, and keep up the good work. So, man, from the last part, the last time I played, man, I think this should be a little bit relieving, because, relieving, whatever, whatever guys say it is, should be a little bit of stress or stress free, because man, that last mission on that cave, man, like that was a crazy one. Because shit, like those zombies, I don't even know how to call those things, man. Those things were like the sound, especially because I'm playing this on the headphones, because I have to maintain the sound of the game. Man, that on its own is crazy, man. It was nuts, man. I was so scared, like I couldn't even move sometimes. It's like literally, can you imagine? And I'm playing this thing around like 10 p.m. at night. So like that on its own, like darkness plus sound plus crazy scenes, that on its own, man, is just a killer. So okay, but guys, so far, man, I'm really enjoying the game without any complaints. The only thing that I'm actually worried about is just, it seems scary to me, man. It's just different. Especially if you're coming from Spider-Man. So it's just something different, way different. Spider-Man, just swing around. Yeah, you can't just swing around. Swing around and you get killed, man. So, okay, guys, again, so thank you so much for watching the video. So I think I'll just go to return to Onuratu's home. Hopefully we can save her. So I'm not really sure how, but I really wish that could happen. So let me see what I can do here. Before...
Whatever those things are. Doesn't really matter while they're chasing you.
Oh, at least
who
she's
left
talking.
Those carvings of the heron and the eclipse?
She's
I have to talk
it.
To Unuratu about them.
Ooh, man, I was so scared. I would have lied to you guys. Shit. I don't know why, but oh, adjacent skill, so I have to this one. I'll take that. Seems like you have to really read these in order for you to understand it. Like a chain, say chain, take down. Not worried about it in the moment. Okay, traps. I heard about traps. Okay, guys. So I think I'll just keep on saving those and then until I find something that I need. Shotgun needs an upgrade. Unfortunately, not yet. I think weapon-wise, that should do it for me at this moment, man. Okay, cool. So, guys, I'm just going to continue. But I really wanted to hunt, though. So, let me check the map and. Sorry guys again for that. I want a map. So currently I can, but what are these? The question is, how am I going to get here without any complications? So that's why I'm saying this. This might be a little bit of a problem, but as time goes by, man, I think I should be able to just hunt. So right now I'm going there. Wish me luck, guys. Hmm. I was so scared. Shit. Remember about this boy. And I will dial, I will check the side quest yet. I forgot what it was. Find Fisco the Dead. I think I might go there after this. Okay, so. Oh, guys. Man. Like that previous.
Can you hear me? I'm here.
We're not at Unuratu's. We're in a cave nearby. The entrance is marked with a heron and an eclipse.
What?
On my way.
I think I'm going there now, so I go back to another cave again. There you go. Made it.
Maybe they could provide support. Do you have it?
It was a trap. The box was taken and Unuratu was captured.
Shit.
We heard. We're working on a plan.
She's being held at the prison by the old temple. Akan led a raid and was taken too.
We'll charge the bridge that leads to the prison.
It's aggressive.
True.
What if I climb up here, free her, and then signal to attack?
That could work. Let's leave scouting the temple in the upper district. Could find you a way in.
I'll go talk to him.
We'll have backup ready once you get her out.
Sounds good.
For strength and safety.
Thank you.
Nice.
Laura.
I'll get her out.
Of course.
I know.
Oh my god, I was so scared, man. Jesus Christ. So now I'm a god.
My comrades are going to die.
Oh, nice. I'm out of here now. Alright, guys, I'm going there now. So I'm not really sure as to which side should I take, but I'm just doing well, and I'll pass by the market as well. This one. Okay, it's fine. It's fine, guys.
Will you trade? Please.
Shit.
I have barely made enough to offer in tribute.
Tribute to who?
The cult of Kukulkan, of course. They demand half of
this.
All profits.
Yeah, you told me about this before. What is this? I think I might be able to unlock most of the stuff on my own, so I'm not going to just buy them.
They better.
I urge you to be wary, Ahau. We've broken the uprising, but they are still around. Okay. Alone, you are a target.
I'm confident I can deal with any rebel I meet.
Well said. They can't stand against us. Although, they did fight like demons.
They fight for their survival. These fallen soldiers, far more rebels than cultists.
That sound again.
Hachebanu chik in Topikonop. Chenhumpel bateliluch hel bishunahe.
Beishan in Tukul. Minano Nukolov, Malov. Yet el Mishuts kansani lobby. Tokili uhets tantike.
Beili kun uchulo. Hachwahel umbinton utzil waminan kukulkantik wignalone?
Shit. So they are killing these guys. So I'm not really sure as to what's going to happen. Ah, but I just killed another one. Where is the queen?
I should have done something. Now Unaratu is captured. And
don't
the
worry,
rebels, they'll make an example of them.
Nah, don't worry
God,
about it.
What a mess.
I think I might be able to handle the situation, so. Don't worry about it. Yes. I think I might need some skills for a moment. Especially arrow. Nope. Nope. I think I couldn't do this at first, but I'll take this. Okay, cool, so I'm just going up now. Nice.
Lara, your serpent guard disguise is good. I discovered the passphrase for the prison where they're holding my mother. Innocent eyes will blink at dawn when weakness falls away.
Understood. We'll get her out, Etsley.
There's one more thing. Hakan has been captured. He's my friend Kiara's dad. If he's sacrificed,
I'll see what I can do.
Oh my god. So now it's just double the standard. So it's double. Oh man, just use the disguise.
Only the exalted and knowing may enter this sacred ground.
Innocent eyes will blink at dawn when weakness falls away.
You may enter.
Shit. Better. Sure.
Succeed, and you're no longer a threat.
You say this to my face?
Amaru, remember who you are.
I am one of you.
Yeah. Is that why you had me arrested?
Shit.
If my brother was alive, rest his soul.
Yeah, he will think
This bickering is a waste of time. Come home.
Where?
I am home. This is home.
This is his home, not this is not home.
Unaruto, dream for a moment.
Unaruto.
How will Paititi prosper when Don comes in a world without threats coming from the outside?
Aren't Paititi. You such a threat? Remake the world? We all create destiny together as we are.
Everything I've ever done has been for Paititi.
She's
everything.
So
when it was divided, I unified it.
Oh.
I am the only one who sees the real threat here.
You come and go as if your life here is optional.
Yes. I have lived the outside world and I have seen what's to come. Every day it encroaches. Paititi will not survive its invasion. Everything we are will be taken or destroyed.
Well, then we must fight for it together, according to the will of its people.
By restoring the sun.
I agree.
Hmm? That will only ensure Paititi's safety for a moment. But then, it doesn't protect us from discovery, invasion. Our destiny is to be doomed. No! No, we must be bold. Decisive. Act with me. I need your intelligence, your resilience in my world.
I don't trust him, though.
A world ruled by the cult of Kukulkan?
Or should I say Trinity?
Or should I say Trinity?
Shit.
If it's control you want, you can have it. Just help me now ensure Paititi's safety, and then, by all means, you can govern it as you wish. I will give you the throne. I will do it.
No. I will find the box and restore the sun. May its light be your judge.
Why do you think so little of me?
Shit.
Take her back to herself.
Shit.
You can send me back, but I will never betray your people.
No, you will just fail them. The box is gone.
Where is it?
A missionary, Andres Lopez. He stole it 400 years ago.
Shit, that was a long time ago.
What?
You just wasted your life searching in the wrong place. Leave me now.
But it's not wasting because he just told her where is the box exactly. So that should do it for her. So. Now what to do next? Okay guys, hold on. Okay guys, so I'm just going to conclude the video here and say that thank you guys so much for watching the video and I love you guys. I'll just continue another part as soon as I can, guys. So thank you guys so much once again. I'm signing out. I'll see you guys next time. Cheers, signing out.